A federal judge has temporarily blocked Alabama's new voter removal program ahead of Election Day. This comes after the Justice Department and several voters' rights groups filed a lawsuit against Secretary of State Wes Allen over a new program removing thousands of voters. The DOJ says the program violates the National Voter Registration Act of 1993 by removing names so close to the election. News 19 Chief Investigative Reporter Brian Lawson will have more on the ruling and issues with the program tonight on News 19 at 5.